suerte.
Slip it, slip it!
What? You gotta be kidding me!
Other side! Stop! Top corner!
Yes, man! Yes, yes!
Seconds.
Nur noch fünf.
Weltklasse.
Thank you. All smiles ahead of kickoff. What sort of impact can he have at this club? We're about to find out. Stay with us on EA TV. Well, the weather forecaster has promised us an agreeable day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting next to me with his tactics charts at the ready is Stuart Robson. And we have pre-season group stage action coming right up for you. It's Manchester United facing RB Leipzig.
Well, thanks, Derek. Now it's time to see whether this initial fitness training and development of tactics has been successful. Will there be any change of formations? These games are great to assess how these teams are evolving.
The pressure was high, and they could be in here. Well, we've been following developments closely, and now a new manager has been put in place. Stuart, how would you sum up their ambitions now?
Well, their main aim is to get into next season's Champions League, so he's going to be under pressure. With these players, I'm sure if he gets the tactics right, they'll be successful.
He read the situation defensively and did his job. And out of play for a Leipzig throw-in. Rodrigo makes his debut, no doubt about it. That is a big part of the storyline here today. What might he produce on the pitch?
Well, he's a dangerous player when he gets himself isolated in 1v1 situations, because he can drop a shoulder, manipulate the ball, and change his pace to beat defenders. I just hope he starts well today.
That's a lovely ball. In the opinion of the referee, that is a penalty. This to make it 1-0. And there it is! Perfectly executed!
Well, here's the replay, and the goalkeeper chooses the right way, but he's a bit unlucky because the strike goes above his body. It's a good penalty, it's the height that beats him on this occasion.
So the ball rolling again, with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Marcus Rashford. And a textbook interception. Oh, what an opportunity! A really good pass. Ronaldo threading it through. Oh!
This is a very tidy finish, as you can see. He's under so much pressure, but his strength just allows him to hit through the ball cleanly. It's an excellent goal.
So, a level contest. 1-1.
Well, I think United have changed the way they're playing here. Rather than trying to play through the centre, they're now going to use the full width of the pitch. But for it to be successful, the wide players will need to play well.
Really good ball there. Well, the fans want to see a shot. Ronaldo! Oh, he saved it well. Now, how about the short corner? Bruno Fernandes. He's beaten his man and able to close down the shot. And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. David Raum. And Leipzig finding space on the flank. He could pick out a teammate. It's still alive. And a time for calm on the ball. Nusair Mazraoui. And support available. Splendidly cut out. And the free kick awarded to Manchester United. Really committed himself to the tackle, and a throw-in now. Klostermann. Committed challenge. A real opening now. In it goes! He scored on his debut, and his fans are loving that.
Well, here it is again, and I have to say, the defending is so poor. They make so many bad decisions there. No wonder the keeper's exposed.
And the ball is moving again. So having conceded, let's find out if Leipzig can flick a switch and come up with a goal of their own.
As you can see, this is absolutely brilliant. He's such a good runner with the ball, and it's a great individual goal. Brilliant from him. Well, they needed that, and so did he. Just look at the manager's relief there.
Well, back underway here, and they've split the four goals between them so far. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Benjamin Henrichs. It's with Lukas Klostermann. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Well, he's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Stuart?
Yeah, I think he'd be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal and a good overall.
So back underway here into the second half. Rodrigo. Ronaldo. Casemiro. Casemiro. Well, the fans really want him to shoot, and effectively parried away by the keeper. Now, options are plenty. Oh, breezing past him. It's there for him. And a goal! In the lead again! Fully deserved!
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, and it's a great finish. He holds off the defender, keeps his composure, and finds the back of the net. It's a marvellous goal.
Well, the game has been restarted. 3-2 here. Xavi Simons. That's a useful cross. Well, interest denied by the bar. Back in play here. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing there for all to see. Well, they've restarted the game and it's 3 apiece. Ronaldo. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Oh, in with a chance! It's opened up for him! Well, fantastic reflex action. Just the clearance that was called for. Gives it a go! And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. Let's see about the delivery. Really good piece of goalkeeping there. In a decent position now. Good looking move this.
Well, you can't argue with those stats, can you? We've had good chances at both ends. The game is being played with great intensity and it's been a pleasure to watch.
Ronaldo, and both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Well, there's been so much talk about a potential transfer, but it's potential no more. It's fact. Real chance. Splendid defending. And time for the change now. It's a short corner. It looks promising. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Well, the card is out, and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy, and it's late. Definitely a yellow card.
And the keeper grabbing hold of that free kick. Christoph Baumgartner. And into the last 15 minutes of action. Well, we can see what they're trying to do, but not a memorable passage of play. And he might be through here. Oh, a superb save. Still pushing for a winner to put them ahead. Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo. Determined defending. Jared Bowen could be threatening. And quite simply, wide of the target. United have been getting two substitutes ready, and both will come on. Bruno Fernandes has it. Manchester United on the front foot in the closing moments. Can they find a winner? Well, the supporters think it's on.
Can he put them in front? He does! And with so little time left, that might be the winner. Wonderful drama.
Just look at the defending here. The keeper is left totally exposed. It's an easy goal in the end, but well taken.
Well, how about this? 4-3. And there goes the final whistle. Manchester United are the winners today anyway. What did you think of their performance all told?
Yes, Derek, sometimes it takes a while to eventually get the better of the opposition, and that was the case here. They kept going and they eventually got their reward.